I am now. I forgot to turn that back on.
Well, you know, I love the color coding because honestly, it makes, you know, the decision to screenshot or not to screenshot that much easier. Honestly, yep. I mean, seeing a kill that early in the game, I would have screenshot it immediately anyways, but having it blue kill blue is, you know, makes it a less questionable decision. Or I should say, there is at that point no doubt they have eliminated it completely.
The good news is we don't have him in this match.
Yeah, we just have a guy on our team named Holocaust. I'll let that one slide. Just not in the mood to give a shit.
Yeah, that's not good.
Reactor,
I'm sure he thought it was
online.
Funny at some point.
Sensors online. Weapons online.
Sad thing is I found a lot of shit all that systems was really nominal. Stupid and really awful funny about 20 years ago when I was a teenager.
Exactly.
That would not have been one of them.
Yep.
I'm sorry, but the systematic extermination of 6 million people is just not something I can joke about.
It's actually more than that. That's just the Jewish population. That's not even counting the Slavs.
Yeah.
Or the Romas.
Exactly. Or, I mean, you know, of course, the other thing that history seems to overlook a little bit is the fact that, you know, soldier fatalities were millions, but the one country that had more people die than any other was the USSR. People, you know, who know that understand why there is a cultural boogeyman in the Russian, you know, in the overall
new target,
you know,
acquired
mentality of Russians. The Nazi is the Russian boogeyman.
Yep.
And, you know, it's basically like any time they use the word fascist or Nazi to describe somebody in foreign policy, that's them basically blatantly telling you, we think these guys are fucking evil, and that means we will not feel bad about breaking any of the number of laws and treaties in dealing with them.
What's up, Gumby?
Hey, Cap.
How's it going?
What's up?
They just spent an artillery on me and completely missed. Just me.
Well, it's kind of funny. Earlier, I was on a River City 9. Mad Dog or something used a strike on me and my Panther. All he did was muss up paint a little bit. I was like, wow, 40,000 seagulls just to, you know, scorch my paint a little bit. Hitting this Atlas! 2 AMS plus overload, holy shit!
Hey Gumby, what type of headset you running?
Sennheiser.
No. I'm running the set of Turtle Beach, but every time I go to stream or record, it's not recording the the game audio.
That's more of what you get your recording source set to.
Well, if it's a UBS plugin, does it make it a difference, or is it...
Yeah, because that counts as a sound card, basically.
Oh, it does?
Yep.
Okay, so I had to go into the Twitch or go into the OBS broadcast, right?
OBS, yeah. Jeez.
Yeah, so underneath the settings and audio, I found my headset on there, so I switched everything to it, so it should pick up the in-game sounds then, huh?
Yep.
Yeah.
In theory.
New target acquired.
Well, we'll find out. Find out when I... pick up the sounds when I'm not sitting there doing the Arnold impressions, because I couldn't even hear myself talk yesterday during the broadcast and everything else. That was kind of fun. So a stupid recording had no sound whatsoever. Couldn't hear you guys in the broadcast.
New target acquired. Target acquired. Gauss ammo at 25%. Target acquired.
He's trying to launch LRMs over me and I'm shooting most of them down.
Target destroyed.
What, you in your Atlas?
No, I'm in my Panzer 10K. 2 AMS plus AMS overload.
You know, how are those Interstere mechs? Are they decent?
Target destroyed.
What, the new ones, you mean?
Yes.
I was gonna say, like, you have some.
I don't have them. I didn't pay the $80 for them.
No, I only paid 40. And honestly, I was like, you said Interstere Max, and I'm like, I was thinking back to you and your DDC. I'm like,
Yeah. I have more better luck running Interstere Max than running the Clan Max itself. I think they'll be. 10s got turned down. They're not as powerful as they used to be.
Well, it could also be a lot of the screwball netcode shit we're having to deal with now that we've got screwball netcode plus voice over IP increasing the net traffic, so it's exacerbating the hit detection problems.
Yeah.
Okay, do I right. start Gumby or do you? I do.
You
shit.
Have, you're on. Remember, I took off to fix the router thing. Which was actually the power line adapter thing.
Oh, Kappa sent you an invite. The Panthers and the Enforcers are pretty good. I love the Panthers. Haven't tried the haven't done a lot of work with the Enforcers yet, but those are very solid.
Kind of thinking I got done with all my gargoyles, I think.
The gargles?
Yeah, that's what I call it. Oh no, I didn't. I still have another tree branch to go on these. Ugh!
It's like, hey baby, spit swallow or gargoyle?
Well, I have a gargoyle that has a PPC in the center, and it looks like it's just shooting a cum ball at a mech.
I'm just so wrong.
Well,
It's a little high to be shooting. You kind of need it down near the hips. Well, it'll be like a cataphract, you know, where you look at it in profile and you don't know where the guns are, then
looks a little bad.
It does.
Those gorilla arms, man. Holy Jesus. Yeah, so I'm close. I'm like, I've got 500 XP, mech XP on this. I just need 3,500 more on top of that. And I will be finished with the basics on the Panthers. Let's start moving on towards the Enforcers.
I think I'll start off with this mech.
The Loop de Guerre, interesting choice.
Well, I started off with it yesterday. I got about 3 kills in it. I have 4 SRM6s with 2 medium lasers. And a standard, I think, what is it, 250 or 300 motor in it with 2 additional heat sinks in it. But the plus side is I got to carry about 5 tons of ammunition in it.
Interesting. Reading about 40x movie theaters.
Well, what's wrong with the 40x, or what's wrong with the movie theaters?
Basically, it tries to engage 4 of your 5 senses, everything but taste. And taste technically gets a little worked in there as well.
Reactor.
Like, it has sensors, you know,
online.
A setup of fans and
weapons,
such, so
online.
That you can actually move the air around based on what's happening
all
in
systems,
the movie.
Nominal.
And also creates certain smells based on what's happening in the movie, like gunpowder, you know, burnt gunpowder, stuff like that. As well as the psycho sound of the movie itself. Which, it may not sound like anything exciting, but once you actually get in there and try it, you start to realize that that's probably the most visceral feeling you're going to get out of a movie. I don't know that I'd like to go to a movie theater to do that. I think it'd be more interesting to have that as a home theater setup. A bit easier to do than going to a movie theater for it all the time.
And sitting in a dirty chair, too.
Wow. Depending on your definition of dirty, I always do that anyways. It's just got all kinds of me all over it instead of all kinds of other people. I mean, it's true of any chair. You really have to, like, clean everything methodically.
Target acquired.
Contact left.
Sometimes. Boy, to that ice ferry. End up in the wrong side of town.
New target acquired.
Whoa!
That guy literally cannot hit anyone with me standing right underneath him, shooting all his LRMs down.
They're all on top.
New target acquired.
Just the heavies.
Yeah. Well, it's a couple assaults on top on the
New
hill there.
Acquired.
Nice shot, Gumby.
Thank you.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Okay, I am so glad I did this AMS and
new target
AMS
acquired.
Because I shut that fucking Timberwolf down. His LRMs were completely wasted. He was even firing them.
New target
fired at me
acquired.
A couple times. And, you know, probably did 2 damage total.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Two ERPPCs on that Panther. How about that?
New target acquired.
Ah, fuck you, stupid Chester.
New target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired. Target destroyed.
Yeah, something's fishy with this opposing team, because you're this brawl on them, and then all of a sudden, that guy in the Chester's running a freaking goddamn switchboard.
I killed the guy in the Jester.
Yeah, but when I showed up to him, when I was trying to override it, I just lagged out for about 5 seconds, and then, boom, I was dead. It's like, yeah, dude, you're fucking running a hack.
I didn't see anything that screamed hack in that one.
Well, I had it streamed and recorded, and his ping went from, what was it, 128 to 350.
Well, I think I'm definitely going to get the AMS range 2 for AMS range for Inner Sphere as well as Clans now. Because that was just funny as hell.
Holy shit, what the hell did I do to this, Jagger?
So, I was down on the ground near the shell, and there was a Timberwolf above me on the ledge, and he was firing an LRM or two over me. A friendly mech on the other side of me.
Yeah.
The missiles didn't even make it to him.
Yeah.
It's just insane.
So, but I have on my Jagger DD, I have 2 AC-10s and 4 machine guns and 2 medium lasers on it.
Sounds like you tried to a variation on Oddball.
Yeah, I don't know what I did the other night, but I had a couple of drinks, so it's kind of interesting on what I come up with when I'm like pretty plastered.
Well, Oddball is my Jaeger mech that has 2 AC-10s, 2 machine guns, 2 medium pulse, and it's a fucking killer.
Where's the AC-10 ammo? There it is. See what type of trouble I get in with this guy.
Yeah, so it says here about 40X. Advancing the movie theater experience from watching the movie to almost living it, 40X is the ultimate in state-of-the-art technology delivering a fully immersive cinematic experience. Inside every dedicated 40X auditorium, motion chairs and environmental effects such as wind, bubbles, and scent work in perfect synchronicity with
ready
the
lunch
action on the screen. With the only the best technologies, 40X motion chairs are equipped with 3 base movements of heave, move up and down, pitch, move left and right, and roll, tilt backward and forward, which can create an endless expanse of possible combinations to mimic such actions as flying and driving. The skilled team of 40X editors, iStudio, are experts in maximizing the feeling of immersion within every movie without overstepping comfort bounds.
Huh. Interesting.
Yeah, so they don't... Yeah, the only one in the U.S. is in Los Angeles, California.
That's only, what is it, if I do about 75 going to Los Angeles, it'll take me about an hour and a half to get there.
Your car only goes 75?
No, the only problem is we get CHP out here, so they only allow you about 5 and over. So you can only go 70, but if you go 75, you get a ticket.
5 over what?
From San Diego to LA. The CHP is really strict. California's gotten really strict with the laws.
What are you taking, B roads? What's wrong with you?
No, I'm taking the freeway, dude.
So why would you only go 75?
Because tickets add up. You know.
Huh?
Affecting your insurance rate.
Y'all make no sense.
Well, you're in Germany. This is America, especially a place that's cracking down on freedom as much as California is.
Don't forget, we have a lot of the foreigners and a lot of people from different countries coming to the United States, so a lot of things are changing big time.
Well, it's not really the point. I mean, 20 years ago, California made the news because they were banning smoking in bars. It's like, what's next? Drinking in bars? It's like, where the fuck are you going to go to have a good time after that? The library?
So where to, gentlemen?
Anywhere but where we're at right now.
But you didn't want to sit over here and hang out with me with my double AC 10s and 4 machine guns and 2 medium lasers?
I'm going to file that under bad ideas.
Alright.
Not the mech, the hanging out there.
It's alright, dude.
Our ice spirit is AFK. Got a disconnect on top of that.
Disconnect's back.
Target acquired.
Yeah, the Firestars are about inbound on him. Yeah, he's gonna get taken out right now. I just made it over here just in time, so...
Get over there, Roland.
Oh yeah, I'm fine.
Nothing that saddle.
Okay,
saddle's
not...
clear. It looks like they're pushing
tunnel
towards tunnel, guys.
Acquired.
Tunnel.
Trying to look for the Arnold voice changer on for TS so I can sit there and speak in Arnold. That'd be fun. Cataphract's CT'd.
New target acquired.
I drop down here with you guys, I guess.
Target acquired. New target acquired.
Don't forget, you guys have multiple contacts to the left there.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
And those two light maxes pushed in behind us as well, so we're gonna probably get pinned.
Alright, we need to get out of this spot.
Oh, I just ran straight through the tunnel, didn't even stop. I'm already out the other side.
New target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired.
Echo, Jester.
I got it. Keep it focused on you. I'll sneak in right behind him.
Be a problem. Getting behind him on
target
the
destroyed.
Spinning around.
He's done.
Nice.
Target acquired.
Oh yeah, go ahead. Hit me with
new
oh,
target
shit, I forgot
acquired.
The oh, there they are.
Rolling.
Whoops. I was about
new
to eat some serious
acquired.
Foot right there. I was like, yeah, go ahead, shoot me, you'll be a message, and then suddenly realized I was wrong.
Target destroyed. New target acquired.
Hey, do me a favor, Gumby, go to the right-hand side there. You have a missile boat right there.
Critical. New target acquired.
Alright, I'm on it.
New target
how
acquired.
Many of those missiles are getting through?
I'm narked.
I can't
warning,
see.
Incoming missile. Person, critical
I'm
damage.
Trying to shoot him over my head in the AMS.
Warning, incoming missile. Left torso destroyed. Left arm destroyed. Right torso critical damage.
Really?
New target acquired. Target destroyed.
Still got another 70 shots left on the AMS. Like, yeah, go ahead and
okay, where's the last moron at?
Still that Panther?
That is a good question.
Airstrike.
God, Roland, you look like you had a rough night. Taking it, the last guy's a DC.
Morganism? We'll have to wait and see.
not over there at the spawn point?
Actually, Kit Fox with the 3 AMS, if you use your AMS smart and turn it off when they can't possibly hit you, it's pretty badass.
That's why I had mine turned off, because it was, because I flipped it off while I was down underneath.
Something tells me that either he's over there in the city far from the island, or he's over there on the island. Because it looks like they haven't found him yet, huh?
There you go.
No, but we just got cords.
You know, it's the opposing team that gave the coordinates, so do you really trust the opposing team?
They want their mechs unlocked as much as we want to get out of this match and stop wasting time. I mean, you know, it's not like they're going to lie to us, and if they do, then that's whatever.
Powered down, you should be able to pick him up in less than 100 meters.
If you got a beagle.
Well, yeah, I have a beagle, but...
You should have found him by now, unless he's in a different location, like I told you. The coordinates are over here, right? See that guy's comment rolling?
He's right.
Oh, Jesus. Hold on.
Oh, is he up in there?
Yeah.
Oh, hell.
He's in the concrete up on the railroad bridge?
Fuel at 25%. Target acquired. SRM ammo depleted. Destroyed.
Got him.
Good news.
How'd you like that range rolling? Yes, it's all recorded, and it's going to be a walk of shame for him.
Mm-hmm. I also took a screenshot of where I was at the end. It shows my location on the map.